like to introduce myself. My name is Ronald Reagan.
Ronald Reagan said himself, if you are not a good actor, you cannot be a good president.
You would not have got elected president without Nancy.
And your position has made it impossible.
Doing everything we can.
Doing everything we can.
My father was kind of a strange fellow to be president of the United States.
There's nothing like being in the saddle all day.
He was a caricature out of American culture.
Nancy was the presence over everything.
There he is.
People were afraid of her.
Ronald Reagan lived in a world he created, what the ideal couple would look like.
When the red light went on the camera, he was superb.
We just made sure that he never got off script.
Have a responsibility to you. You are a liar.
It was our job to protect him from himself.
In regard to
He was going to support the rise of corporate power.
This group of millionaires found in this actor the perfect frontman.
We have it in our power to begin the world over again.
The Reagans reinforced a myth of America that hurt many, many people.
The country is headed into the worst recession. They see the First Lady redecorating the White House.
Unfair criticism, you dust off. But as long as the people buying the tickets liked it, that's all that counts.
We're all the heroes of our own stories. They were just a little better at it.
He wasn't just a Manchurian candidate. They believed it.
God bless you, and good night.
Thank you.